State Senator John Horn announced 38,000 bottles of water and 4,000 meals ready to eat will be distributed tomorrow. Horn, with assistance from Humana, District 67 Representative Earl Banks, and Ward 2 Jackson City Councilwoman Angelique Lee, arranged the giveaway. Horn asked that Flag Chapel Road be accessed from Northside Drive. The distribution will take place from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Virgie P. Middleton Community Center. That's at 3971 North Flag Chapel Road.